The way I read it in the script is that Allan is sort of obsessed with Ken, if not, you know, in love with him. I just love that. He just wants the best for Ken, even if that means Ken not being near him. He wants Ken's happiness, sort of a life of servitude in a way, and distant yearning.